Look at that one. Looks like a fish.
That one?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I guess. If you like close one eye, and then the other eye, and think real hard about a fish, then yeah. Ow! Did you just bite me?
You know, if you close one eye, and then the other eye, I kind of look like a...
Whoa, come on, what are you doing? Oh my god. Come on, that joke didn't even make sense.
Here's Brucey.
Oh my god, stop, let me go. You're so cringy.
Love you too.
Hey buddy, I know you've been feeling down recently. What do you say I take you out for a movie? Maybe that could take...
Hey bro, it's Frankie. Sorry for sending you that text, man. You know it's hard for me to talk to people like this.
Hey Jason, it's Kate. I know the situation with Lindsay has been really hard on you, and I want you to know...
What do you mean?
I don't know, Smalls, but your tolerance is comparable to a 10-year-old.
Oh, excuse me. Don't you remember last Halloween?
Halloween? Go come on, that was one time. Well, how about you, Miss Blackout?
Oh, screw you.
Come on, you know I'm right.
Hi, Jason. I just wanted to check on you. Your father and I are worried sick, and you keep ignoring us. You can't keep pushing us away. There is no shame asking for help. We all need it. That's something you've never understood. We're all here for you. Your aunts, uncles, cousins, friends.
You can't hold your liquor, and this is where it gets us every single time.
Cousins, friends, even if you don't want us to be, we'll always be here. Whenever you're ready, we're only a call away. By the way, have you made any more drawings since the... Do you think I could see them? You know how much I love them. Anyway, we'll get through this. Call me. I love you.
Hey, Jason. I think we need to talk. I heard you've been having a bit of trouble. You know, pushing your mom, your dad, your brother, your friends, all of them away. I understand the guilt you must be feeling. Look, I know you must feel getting a message from me is... I know being in my situation, it would be easy for me to blame it all on you. But the fact of the matter is, you weren't behind the wheel of the car. No one meant for this to happen. Please answer your phone. Answer your mom. We just want to help. I guess you feel like asking for help makes you weak, but it doesn't. It's okay. It's okay to ask for help. And it's a real strength to know when you need it and to actually ask for it.
What do you mean?
I don't know. You tell me.
They're just being pricks.
Are you seriously that dense?
Hey, I'm not the one who got us kicked out, okay?
Oh, you are definitely the one that got us kicked out.
What the hell is your problem?
You can't hold your liquor, and this is where it gets us every single time.
Okay, okay. Look, baby, I just... No, I don't like you when you get mad. Maybe we can just go home and... Maybe we can have a few drinks and... I mean, you know, you like that.
No, I seriously cannot believe that's where your mind goes right now. Everything is about you, Jason. You're such a pig.
You know what? Watch your damn self. Hello? Thank you.